Tell me about the doorways and the key.
Well, it's a very common thing. We use doors to get into places, back and forth, to travel. There's a door that opens, gets you in, and it opens again, and you're out in a different place. In a car, it's a constant evolution of life that we take kind of for granted. And so constant, it's so constant that we don't even recognize it when it broadsides us. You shut a door, you feel secure, and then the door opens for you with new adventures, and you feel exhilarated. It's kind of like a double negative, a double positive and negative kind of.